She'll do it.
I said, Ellie, no, you want to do it?
I said, I'm going to step in and you want to help me there.
Yeah, we're going to make Teresa star. Actually, we're going to get you into some acting too, maybe. Well, once you start doing those music videos, can't love without you.
He's great. He's probably, that's a great song. You
positive.
Know?
You got to stay positive, you know?
Yeah, you got to. Yeah. You know, with the world like today, man, you know, everybody's like, you know, economy's doing bad and this and that. And
I knew about The Secret way before The Secret came out. I should have made that movie, The Secret.
The Secret.
You know The Secret, right? With all the positive
the book.
Stuff. The book, the DVD, you know, Anthony Robbins. I've been into it for many years, you know,
Anthony Robbins. I actually seen him speak, him and Donald Trump speak. Yeah, at the Learning Annex, they had a big thing. And actually, it was free. Anybody could have went, but, you know, but it had a huge crowd. It was great.
Tony Robbins,
I just loved hearing him.
And you see what it is with him? He's got that attitude that's like, you know, if you just wake up and he's talking to you, you feel like running around the block.
Yeah.
You know, he's just
talking. Well, he has everybody exercise. That's which is great. He's like, everybody gets going. Come on, everybody. And you're doing jumping jacks and everything.
And you've noticed I have a bit of that in me, so that's why I have this attitude, because I see what they do.
Right.
I say, okay, that's what it's all about. Mm-hmm. So motivating is all about being up and positive and saying, that's great. Like before you all said, no, Trello, you're going to do it better the second time. We're going to do it better the third time. The 10th time will be even better than all the other ones. So. Always keep it positive. This way nobody, you know, nobody gets down and out and depressed about it.
Right? But there's a lot of people that like to steal your happiness, and you have to eliminate those people from your life. And it's sad because sometimes they're good people, but you just can't, you know what I mean? You have to stay in the positive, and you have to stick around with people that want to see the best for you.
Right.
If people don't want to see you do good and want the best for you, then you have to kind of like, you know, love them from a distance.
Right.
You know
what I mean? Exactly. Right? Well, me and Beneducci were just talking about that last night, right?
Right.
You got to love them from a distance.
Now,
what were we talking about last night? We were saying there's so many people, they have good hearts.
Right.
But you just can't get too close with them because they're a little nutty in certain ways.
Nutty.
But,
you know, there's a lot of people, they're very jealous and they're hurtful. And it shouldn't be like that, man. It really shouldn't be like that.
I get it.
Everybody should just keep the focus on themselves and look and always move forward. Never worry about what the other guy's doing. And if you could do that, it'd be a better world and you'll have a better life. And you'll live a healthier life.
Man, you're getting better and better at this stuff.
It really is. And, you know, I take a lot of motivation from you, Sal, because Sal's very positive. You know, I talk to Sal, and sometimes, you know, I feel down. Everybody feels down and stuff like that. But, you know, you have a good friend, he'll pick you up.
When you have a real good friend, it'll pick you up. Like Elliot, too. Uh-huh. Elliot, I speak to Elliot a lot. And, you know, he says, don't worry about it. You know what I mean? You just got to move on. Because, you know, life is short, and... You know, there's a lot of illness and there's a lot of horrible things going on in this world. And you know what I mean? You got to be grateful for what you have.
That's
you know what I mean? So talk.